What's up guys, welcome to Crypto Infinity YouTube channel. Today checking out one massively successful crypto project launched on Solana and aiming to become Pepe of Solana blockchain. Massive opportunity, big potential. Definitely stay tuned till the end of this video where we are checking out the project called Kermit. I already mentioned to you their plans and goals, and it is to reach Pepe rank but on Solana blockchain. Note one thing, Pepe has the market cap of 7 billion and Kermit of 1 million. Massive difference between those two. I think there is 7,000x between those two, which is truly amazing, and in percentages that is something like, if I'm not mistaken from the current price, that is something like 700,000%. That is my calculations, correct me if I'm wrong. Kermit the cute frog playing his guitar, poncho, whatever it is, in the heart of the metaverse. The frog emerges as a beacon of ambition and followership. His journey was fraught with challenges, from navigating dense forests to coasts, so the road was a little bumpy. Kermit not only bridged the virtual and the vast unknown, but also inspired the inhabitants of the metaverse to believe in the power of unity and to pursue their dreams. Tokenomics are always important for every crypto project. 442 million total supply, 54% burned, so I guess less than 220 million. Zero taxes, LP burn 3 announced, and big thing is that the community of this project has taken over this project. Maximally community driven, the developers are, they took the project from the developers and now they are making it massively popular, doing everything that they can, and they truly love it. Tokens available on Solana, Radium Dex Tools and Dex Screener. Their social media is left on the bottom of the website for you to check it out. And now check this out. The chart, freshly launched 26th of May, now has made nice, really nice gains. We can see 24 hours, 386%. In 6 hours, 7%. We can see starting price 0.407. Now sitting on 2 zeros, 300 and something percent, almost 400. Market cap is sitting on 4.3 million, which is nice. But the difference between Kermit and Pepe is huge, and it can go places. That is my real opinion. Checking over here their Telegram channel, Kermit Solana's Frog, 330 subscribers, for the news, for the updates and for the memes. Of course the X profile, definitely come and check it out. It is filled with pictures, with funny memes, and overall you can see they're extremely active. You can find many things there and definitely think about checking that out. Kermit, the Pepe of Solana blockchain. The Pepe is on BNB and Kermit is on Solana. It is like that. That is the split that we are aiming for. We will see. Let me know what you think in the comments. Thank you guys so much for staying till the end of this video. Never forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. And guys, see you in the next video.